Welcome and hello to Sonic Mania. So, man, it's been a while since I've played, like, a good Sonic game. And the reason why I say play a good Sonic game is because, this game was, like, developed and, would it be developed by fans? I don't know. There's a lot of good stuff that they included with this game, let's put it like that. Like, it's a very big, like, sentiment to the fans that actually love Sonic. Like, this intro, like, I forget, I think Eagle Raptor knows who did it. But, this game's, like, pretty much, like, Sonic 1, 2, and 3 put into one game. With the mini games and other things, and man, this looks really good. And to me, I always said, like, Sonic was better in just side-scrolling compared to, like, actual, 3D styles of stuff. Like, I always thought he was, like, way better just in, like, 16-bit. And this honestly shows that, yeah, you know, there can be a good Sonic game here and there that, you know, doesn't need crazy writing. And, like, you know, the people gave a shit about this game, and that's why it's a thing, and that's why I put my money towards it, because, man, I really like it. Because to me, this sounds like a very elitist way to talk about the game. But to me, I thought, like, CD was pretty good, and just everything, like, about, like, the old classic Sonics, like, 1, 2, and 3 were good. And see, like, I like that, you start off on the plane like you would on 3. Like, this game is like a treasure trove of all the Sonic stuff. Look at these egg bots. I know also, too, they added new animation and other things also. Oh, that's so cool. It's like the world from JoJo. Okay, so they pretty much, like, bring me back to stage one of the original Sonic. Don't know where to grab that. But yeah, this game is just, it's good. Like, I really love old school Sonic. Like, fuck Sonic and the Black Knight, and, you know, all those other, like, shitty Sonic games. Because the thing that I never liked, the thing that I never liked about those old school Sonic, or not old school, those other Sonic games were just, like, to me, how I felt Sonic always should have been is I won fast, man. Even though I'm not doing it right now. Damn it. Here, hold on. Stop, Sonic. You know, I feel like I need to use a D-pad or something. But yeah, no, it's really good. This game just feels super, super good. Probably help him on missing shit. I probably am. Damn it. Yeah, I just love the whole you go quick. Fuck. God damn it. Oh my god. This is terrible. All sorts of terrible. I'm just running into everything. This is brutal. And there, that was another thing I wanted to show, because yeah, they did add some new stuff. So yeah, this is where you have to collect, crystals and stuff like that. Or not crystals, fuck, God, you guys know what I mean. Yeah, so I need to grab the, okay, I see what you need to do. You have to go fast, and you have to grab the coins, because the coins give you more time. Interesting. This is the first time I popped this in also, too. There's probably already Sonic Mania speedrunners out there. Oh my god, yes game, I know I'm trying. And I don't know, even this, as a game, isn't half bad either. Even though I'm, like, doing really terrible at it. Ah, god, I don't know what I got myself into. I don't think I got myself into something. I should have just woke up and started flying. Give me a- Oh yeah, baby, that's what I'm talking about. Yeah, I used to, like, say to a lot of people that it was, like, after, like, maybe Adventures and Rider, or Ride, I mean, like, those games kinda got through. Like, most of the other Sonic games just weren't really that amazing. Oh god. Oh, okay. I heard if you jump on one of these things, like, do I get to do something? No, I don't. I guess I just wasted my thing. That's only specific ones that do that. Alright. Yeah, I didn't know if it was specifics. Oh, shit. Gotta get that coin. There we go. Sweet. Yeah, this game's just really good. Like, it's really, really fun. I don't know how good I'll be able to do justice to it. But yeah, it's not half bad. I did really shit that time. It just shows, like, how long I've been playing this game. Plus, just in general, too. Like, I don't really play Sonic that much. God damn it. I feel so stupid. Oh, yeah, alright. There we go. Okay, so I can go back. Oh, there's an extra life back there. Sweet. Okay, sure. Just don't count me hitting that dude. It's all good, man. Yeah, I think I can break through that. There we go. No, I didn't want to go back. There we go. Shit, man. That one, I killed myself. Sweet. Yeah, I feel like I missed some shit. That's what I wanted to do. I think this is also in Sonic 3, too. Oh, come on. That's some dicey shit, dude. Okay, so yeah, like, you really gotta be precise and hold like that. I didn't want to go there. I want to find one on the easier thing. Hey, man, it's all about trying. And there's like so many of these little secrets and other things around. Oh god, I swung the wrong way. But that's what I like about this game. This game is like a note to a lot of other Sonic games, like the originals, per se. Okay. Oh shit. Well. I'm getting achievements like crazy. It's really cool that the flame like burns the wood. I still feel like I'm missing a show. There we go. Okay, so any ones that have a little swirly around it, you can jump. So yeah, jumping is probably the best option when it gets to the dicey areas. Ah, oh, I done fucked up. Yeah, I'm just gonna walk away from that. There, okay. Yeah, I done messed up on the other one. Because to me it looks like, oh, why not just go inside the thing? But no, don't do that. Oh god. Oh god, I'm all mixed up, turned upside down. There, okay, give me that. I gotta at least be able to beat one of these. It shouldn't be that crazy hard. Oh god, it's gonna come faster. Oh no, shit. Damn it. Yeah, your server became way too fast. Shit, well that gives my power up. I'm finding this, like, way too safe. And I guess Tails is stuck. Fuck. Come on, dude. I just want my ring through the rings. Oh, shit. Alright. Okay, so now I know what I need to do with this thing. Oh, fuck me. Don't worry. I'm probably not gonna do it because I'm fucking terrible at this. Oh, fuck me. Man, they really want you to, like, know your shit for this. Fuck, it doesn't help that I was playing like F-Zero earlier, and like, the dash button on there was something different. Like, dude, this is actually not half bad. Like, I prefer this one way, way, way more than the other one. Like, the other, spin around and you get the thing. Oh, fuck, dude, come on now. I gotta go fast. Oh, for fuck's sakes. Oh god. There is zero time to itch my face. I don't know what I got myself into. There's zero time to be touching my face. I can see that thing, it's right over there. Oh, come on, dude. Slow down for me, come on. Oh, am I done? Yeah, now I'm done. Shit, I was so close, dude. Ah, I was so close. Ugh, whatever. Score's poop. I did terrible last run on Green Hill Zone. But also too, I just got this game like a day or two ago and didn't start it. Because I was playing The Observer. Fuck, man. Please stop. Please just don't hurt me anymore. Okay, I felt like there was something up here. It's so weird to be playing a game like this again in 2017. What I can say about Sonic as a character, like, I really feel like his character kind of cemented itself, and, you know. Oh, hey there, Eggman, so you are a thing. He cemented himself as a, okay, that's an egg bomb. There we go, that's how you get him. Fuck, I got him that ring. And I'm dead. Yeah, I don't know. Sonic as a character really cemented himself good because, like, he's really iconic. Yeah, like, a lot of other people trying to beat him with that, like, Crash Bandicoot, Spyro, and, you know, all those other people. It's like, you know, you don't really hear about them that much today. Like, I guess, Crash Bandicoot's more than everybody's been, like, where the fuck's Crash at? Even I've been like, where the fuck's Crash at? Cause I love Crash Bandicoot. See, Eggman. Come on, damn it. Come on, hit it. There you go. Yeah, now we save the little animal things. I forgot what their names were. I love it, I got 100 bonus because I only had one. Aw, man. Look at that, we have lore now. And he's just like, Zoworld, stop time. And then it changes itself. It's pretty weird. Like, I don't get it, but I really like it. Ah, here we go. Here's a place that I like. Oh, I remember Chemical Plant. Oh, Chemical Plant was, like, he's either in Sonic 1, 2, or 3, but yeah, no, I remember this map. I think it's in 1. I could be wrong, so, you know, yell at me if I am. Because, you know, I am the Sonic enthusiast I am. Yeah, I don't know. I feel like Sonic should probably have never went, like, 3D, but that's just me. I know they have a new Sonic game that's coming out soon. That's supposed to be like Dragon Ball Z Xenoverse, that you're able to make your own Sonic fanfiction character. And, okay, so those do hurt you. Okay, so I'm in slime now. Damn, yes, like, I got you. I don't want to miss anything back here. Try not to. Oh shit. Oh no! Oh fuck me. I done fucked up. Well, here we go. I'm gonna drown. Yeah. And he's dead. Fuck you, Sonic. You fucking piece of shit. Oh man. I love that they just brought all that back. But here we go. Let's try that again. Kinda hard to commentary and fucking just do this shit at the same time. I feel like I'm missing something down there. Okay, so the blue balls work. Come on, dude. Fuck. I really feel like I'm missing a secret, and I hate that. I hate missing secrets. Oh, even Tails can help you up. Oh, that's so cool. Okay. So weird. I didn't see that before. Yeah, no, it's all good. There we go. From what I've been watching, like, a couple of people play this. Like, my one buddy, he played it, and I watched him play it. That just wasn't really in the mood to record it, like, right on release. Fuck, dude, I hate how I feel like I'm missing shit. Like, it's probably gonna be this entire Let's Play. It's like, man, I don't like how I feel like I'm missing everything. I guess I can't even go back there if I wanted to. Help me. There we go. Yeah, I got, like, no secrets this run. I feel kind of bad, like, there has to be secrets here. I kind of want to reset and see if I can find some, because, like, I know all the secrets are just, like, you know, some old Sonic games, but, man, I don't know, I don't like missing all that shit. Oh my god, I'm too slow. No, I'm dead. I wasn't even aiming to fucking kill myself right there, but alright. Are you the fastest thing alive? Oh, cool, so now I have time attack. Alright. But either way, yeah, I felt like, competition. Player 1 versus 2, options, extras, staff credits. I didn't really look at a lot of these things, so that's why I wanted to look. Sound effects. But anyways, thank you all for watching. I might make a couple of these, but I want you all to know, just don't think that I'm gonna be getting everything. Cause, yeah, no, I don't know where every single thing is since this game's out. So, if I get it, I get it. If I don't, I don't. And, thank you all for watching. Subscribe.